You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young.
Hi, Kier. Hey, we got a song for you. I can't wait to sing it for you. You ready, maestro? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Carol. Happy birthday to you. Okay, we have another verse. This one's quite original. Hit it, maestro. Happy birthday to you. You are 80. Wahoo! You beat the alternative. I hope we can too. Oh, happy birthday, Carol Ann Marie Mullins Gregory Young, Sister Mary Joseph. We love you. I miss you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday, dear Gammy Care. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha.
We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Cha-cha-cha. Love you.
Happy birthday,
much. We're so happy that you are such a wonderful force and presence in all of our lives, and couldn't think of a better way to share this with you, all things considered, in the world right now. We love you. We hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. And girls, how old is Gammy Care?
You guess, Charlotte.
How old is Gammy Care?
How old do you think Gammy Care is?
I'm 19.
19. All right.
Okay.
19 plus I think
she's 80.
80.
Ding, ding, ding.
Ding, ding, ding.
Who can speed count to 80?
How fast can you do? Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 80! Happy birthday! We'll see
happy
you
birthday.
Soon. We love you.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Carol.
Happy birthday, Carol.
Happy 80th milestone. We wish you a good vaccine and health and happiness in 2021. And we look forward to you leading the way to the next decade.
And we'll all jump in the pool this summer, vaccinated and clear.
And Dave is right behind you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Aunt Carol. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80th. We can't wait to celebrate with you. Mwah.
Hi, Aunt Carol. How are you? It's me, Jeffrey James Dinan, your nephew, son of Buddy Dinan. I just wanted to say happy birthday. I cannot believe that you are 80 years old. I honest to God didn't know. Ask Siobhan. I said in a few emails, I was like, wait, I even kind of forget how old she's going to be. So this is a big one. And I wish that, see, my long hair was in my mouth. I'm sorry. I was about to start over, but you know what? I'm keeping it real. I'm going to keep it real, just like this real hair length. For your birthday, I promise to get a haircut this year. I hope that you are doing wonderfully, and I miss seeing you more often, and I can't wait till we're all out of this so that we can all be together. In the meantime, I want you to stay happy and healthy and know that I love you. And I'm so grateful that you are in my life and the world is a better place with you in it for helping all of us as well as helping others. I love you so much. Happy birthday. And I hope I see you really, really soon.
Happy birthday, Carol Ann. You will always be my favorite oldest sister. And Bunny would like to say happy 80th in dog years. You would be 560 years old. Oh, no. But we love you, and happy birthday.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. Make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. Make me feel so young.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Carol. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Carol. We love you and we're wishing you the happiest birthday ever. We miss you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
And I know how much worship and Bible study and your prayer group is meaningful for you, so I wish you in the coming year a vaccine and a subsiding of the virus so that you can be part of those groups that give you so much joy and strength. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Carol.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Carol. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Young.
Happy birthday.
We hope you have a wonderful day, and we hope we can see you in person and celebrate. We're very glad you were born. And wishing you a happy, healthy year ahead. Make a wish.
Make a wish.
Hope everything comes true.
Hey, Carol, happy birthday. Happy 80th. Wishing you a year of joy, of peace, of love. Wish I could be there to give you a big hug. Such great memories of sitting at your dining room table and talking about the journey of discipleship and great memories. So wishing you all the best this year and hoping I can see you soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Happy Carol. Birthday.
We love you so much. We're so glad that you're going to be celebrating this wonderful day with a lot of different videos. And I can't wait to see you in person. We really miss you. We miss going to church with you and out to dinner with you. And little baby James is also in your corner today. We love you.
Carol, thank you so much for all your love and support over the years. You have been a model to me of how to live my life. We miss you. I wish we were there with you to hug you, and that will come soon. God bless you. I just can't celebrate your day enough. God bless you.
And God bless America.
Mm-hmm. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. What's her name again?
Mrs. Young.
Mrs. Young. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Carol. Hoping you're having a wonderful 80th birthday.
Happy birthday, Aunt Carol, from Olivia and Phoebe Ellis. We love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Aunt Carol. Love you.
How are you doing?
Holy cow, 80 years old. You're amazing. We love you. Hope you have a great day.
Love you, Aunt Carol.
Love you.
Love
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Aunt Carol. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Happy birthday, Aunt Carol.
Happy birthday, Aunt Carol. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80. That's amazing. And gosh, I wish you were down here on the lanai because it's really nice. But happy birthday from Matt.
Carol.
Happy birthday.
Happy 80th birthday. Wishing you lots of love, health, happiness on your 80th year. I know this is a special place for you, so we came down to the beach. We thought we'd show you a little bit of Charles Island. I know you had lots of good memories here with Mom and Dad, so we'll also do little pictures of the house. Out how to work my phone. There's the seawall. Charles Island. Okay, I think I got it figured out now. So just want to give you a little bit of some memories for you that I'm sure you have some real great memories of. Charles Island, the beach. Let's go up this way to the passway and just a little bit of the house. I'm sure you had, we've all had some great memories with you. Really missed you this summer due to this crazy COVID, but hopefully this summer will be much better. We love you. Have a great birthday.
Take
a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Spent each dime I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation. Long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time we leave at 7. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take this sentimental journey, sentimental journey.